suffered at the hands of those feudal landlords that came here with a sickness. That sickness was materialistic in nature. That sickness lacked value and appreciation and love for nature. Which forced them to view other human beings and other cultures and other ways of life as savage. And therefore, creating a process of dehumanization and cultural ethnocide and spiritual genocide and denial.
What you reap is what you sow!